следующий танцевальный дуэт.
Next to skate, representing Estonia, Татьяна Кунина, Иван Кузнецов.
Oh, for Татьяна, 14, Иван 15, coached by Leah Rand, 13th after the rhythm dance, both born in Tallinn, and they're skating free dance here, 57.76, personal best.
Татьяна Кунина, Иван Кузнецов, Estonia.
Wow, great energy. They look like they've been skating together for a long time because every time they turned, their hands were right there. You know, they really remind me of a very young, and I saw all the footage and remember seeing them skate in Canadian challenge events, of a very young Scott and Tessa. They just matched well. They just were older while they were being younger, right? They were just together. This is a good team. This has a good future. Look at everything without question, every step, every movement. Here's the 1 foot, level 2, 4, Tatiana level 2 for Yvonne. So the skating skills are pretty good. Here's the Twizzles. They're in at level 3 for them both. One of the features not, but the basic skating skills are strong. Look at that. They just did a 3-turn. They were blind to each other. Their hands were right there. And this is Twizzle right here. They're nice and close. Oh, little bit of a mistake there by Yvonne. But not a major deal at all. Right into the combination spin. Now this is a little weak here. It's got to get a little bit lower, turn that toe out. It's pointed up, so aesthetically it's not strong. The layback position is good on her part, so that's nice. It's a little polishing things there, but overall this is a very strong young team with lots of energy and performance and also lots of potential for the future. Here's a rotational lift near the end of the program. That's a level 4 with a plus 0.46. Look at how much movement there is. That's a great job. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch this team. A lot of fun to watch them today. A lot of fun watching them as they grow up and explore the possibilities on ice. They've got personality, both of them, and boy, do you ever need that in dance. Let's take a look. The free dance score 70.68. That's second so far in the free dance. That's okay. This is a bright, young, rising team. 116.01, and that puts Tatiana and Yvonne currently into second place. Very, very nice.